Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and you know I'm going to be doing a fingerboarding video. Probably I know that by the title. I'm going to be telling the difference of a fingerboard and a baby fingerboard. I gotta turn the lights on. Let's do that. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing this right on the counter like I usually do sometimes. I usually do that with handboarding, not fingerboarding. Let me turn the camera down. Ready? I'm gonna do it. Basically shut. I mean fakey. Ah. That was a shove it. Ready? That was a, fakey. Ah. So, this is actually, the difference of these two with a shove it are kind of the same. They're the same of this, so there's no difference with the shove it. Let's try grind. Backup fingerboards. I got one backup fingerboard. That duck. Backup fingerboard. Oh. Take that wig off. Oof. Ready? So let's keep doing the trick. Ah. Let's just go between the different ones. I'm gonna go on the floor to do grinds. I'm gonna teleport myself right there. You see right there? See right there by that computer? By the computer right there. And I'm gonna teleport right there. Ready? Oh, I teleported. Came with a stack. First, let's go with the grinds. This one gets a point. Okay, now let's go over shovels. First try. This one. That was the first try, but the difference, the shovels are same. Now, I guess. So I think now we're just gonna do a couple simple tricks. So let's do a couple tricks. box. Oh god, this board is so old. Look at it. Two screws are missing in it. Look, you can literally see me in it. And I can see you guys through it, too. And let's do a couple tricks video versus a fakie. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna talk about myself. I'm gonna put myself to the couch and then I'm gonna leave. Ready?
Bye guys, thanks for watching.